Why does the Jedi orbit footprint look the way it does? Jedi produces high-resolution laser-ranging observations of the Earth's forests and topography. Jedi was deployed to the International Space Station in 2018 and captures data along the ISS orbit, shown here. When viewed in two dimensions, the ISS orbit resembles a net of offset waves. This animation shows a full Jedi orbit footprint from early 2019. The ISS orbit defines Jedi coverage between 51.6 degrees north and south.